Here we have some chips of magnesium. I'm going to add some concentrated acid to see the reaction between HCl and magnesium. As you can see, there are bubbles of gas coming out, and it becomes warm, by the way. Now I want to test the gas coming out from the tube.